众，欢迎收看今年的台北杯电竞大赛。我是你们最喜欢的来自美国的播报员
明哥，并且
我身边的我们这一位花巧朋友，
I've come to talk with you
again, 是我们的很荣幸的白金二阶段的一个 YouTuber,
because a softly
还有网络creeping, 你叫做
Dark. Hi, I'm Dark.
真的就是
Honestly though, it's not that hard to get into.
It's not that hard to get into.
You just have to have limitless time. Just...
还有最后一个就是 Shadow 拿到的，所以我们要攻。No reinforced walls.
No roamers.
Oh, no roamers. Okay. 就是。
天哪！
Indeed.
Time to move forward.
I'm so happy to see a Monty.
Gotcha. Would you be happy to see a Python?
That was bad.
Less than bronze 3, and next to me is the one, the only, the unstoppable, the manly.
My name is Dark Liberator, and I am definitely more than bronze 3, I'm sorry.
I said, I am less than bronze 3, you're definitely, yeah, I mean, come on, you're platinum 2, bro.
That's more than bronze 3, I think.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Wait, yeah. Is it? Okay, 2 plus 2 is 5, right? My math is a bit off.
I think you're a bit off.
Okay, well, that's Shaz 5B getting ready for the first one. He's in a very awkward position, just revealed his own position.Now has information on potential whereabouts.
Oh my god.
Spraying not quite optimal, had plenty of time to.
Oh, they're planting already.
Yes.
Ben, do you smell smoke?
No, but I can definitely smell loners getting burned right now.
Oh.
Ahsoka gets refragged by Solar. We have beautiful siege being played right now. 25 seconds remaining on the clock, and the defuse must come in very quickly, or the entire team must be eliminated. On Team Cav, we've got a couple of HP players.15 seconds remaining, and the screen is frozen, ladies and gentlemen. I can't do anything as our server computer has crashed. It's so exciting. I wish I could cast everything that is happening.
What's going on?
But this is Tier 1 production at its finest. The 15 seconds are already gone, and now we are back here. Dark, tell me how you feel.
That was exciting. You did a great job.
Thank you.
So who won?
I have no idea. We're about to find out, though.
Okay.
I mean, all right. Hashtag cringe needs to play more games.Alright.
Are you ready for cringe 4K?
Because I'm cringe HD, is that right?
Yeah.
Oh, boy. Alright, so, that's my evil twin. Yours is Light Oppressor. Now, Jim Z does manage to find out this peak coming in.
Oh, look at this. He's gonna kill the camera.
Mm-hmm. Is he really? Oh, he's trying.
Can he reach in there? Oh, no. Can he do it?
Oh, boy.
No.
5 seconds left before insertion.
Oh, he got it.
Got the...
Oh.
And that actually, those cries you heard in the audience were just such a sigh of relief is what they were.
I know. Took him 4 zaps to kill it.
Yes, exactly.
Wow. And it's an Echo ban. I'm shocked. Another Echo ban. Can we get a round where Echo and Jackal is never banned? Is that too much to ask for?
I guess. Greedy.
They're just dialing on them right now.
Tell me, like, what are we seeing here?
Surveying for hostiles.
I think it's...
Attackers dropped the diffuser.
I'm just wondering, is there like a shelter nearby for these guys?
I have no clue, but let me tell you, Shaz is dropping bombs. That is a triple kill on this round alone with Pulse.
Oh, Pulse.
He's gonna go toe-to-toe with our shield carrier right now. And
yeah.
I feel like if he was to just magically kill all three of them and then get to the diffuser, there still wouldn't be enough time.
What
on earth? That's a 1v1 now?
That's too late. He doesn't have time.
He gets it! He got the triple kill, but he has to get the defuse, and he can't.
Oh, nice try.
So attackers get... There's three operators
defender
on the roof from the defense side.
Yeah, Jaeger keeps popping out, trying to get a kill. But there's no one to shoot on that side. The attackers are wisely on the roof to avoid getting shot. Oh, nope. IQ is pushing in. She has no health, but she's like, whatever. I'm just going to go in.
Giving it a shot. I mean, it's better than nothing, in my opinion, but wait, on the staircase.
Does he hear your movement?
Maybe. But there is a chance to pick up an opportunity there. Right on the other side, this needs to ADS, doesn't quite do it, doesn't have any idea how close she is to getting the kill, and she gets taken down almost immediately. Loner's down, 2 players.
Attackers recovered the bomb diffuser.
Now, what do we do? It's 5 versus 3, Dark. Now it's 5 versus 2.
Do you guys have phones?
Do you guys not have phones?
Okay.
Because we are calling Velocity
Savage!
Yeah, that was a terrible execution.
Terrible execution on me, but now it's back to 2 versus 4. Speaking of execution now, we do see Solar doing 1 versus 5 right now. Don't let the top left fool you.
Okay, so can Mute get a kill? Do I take a bet?
Maybe. That is Shotzi closing this one out.
Wow.
3 wins thus far on map 3 to Team Velocity. They are on the verge of this victory. They are on the cusp of the Cup of Champions.
Wow. One more game. Grand Finals, and they win.
Exactly.
This has been a stomp. Like, there's nothing else to say, really, here. Velocity has read their opponents in and out, and... Okay, maybe not that in, but they've run them out pretty well. Okay, so.
I just wanted to insert that. I'm surprised we didn't see a Tachikun pick. Tachikun? Tachikun, or did I get wrong?
Tachank?
Tachank? Yeah, Tachank.
I thought you just called Tachank.
I don't know. Okay, casual cringe. All right, but I mean, like, yeah.
So cringe, I mean, HD.
Yep. I mean, to be entirely honest, we had 5 no idea. Just like, how do I say this?
Attackers are heading out.
I had
to
no
the
idea
bomb.
That this was that was his name. Tachak.
Tachaka.
Tachaka.
Reload.
Cover me. Tachakun. All you have to do is say Gazootite.
But there's no Tachaka play, so you're gonna be disappointed.
Z4 is looking for that opening. Decoy instead. We'll find a second and a third. A double kill for Z4. Dark. Tell me what is going on right now.
Do you hear a bell?
No, but I can certainly see that loners have gotten schooled on map 1.
Wow.
Say, this is how you use your...
Does that mean you want a water break?
What are you talking about? My water's about to break.
That was... I'm done talking with you. I'm gonna drink all right. Water.
All right. It's gonna be Solar getting away with a double kill. If you give him an inch, they'll work with a mile, or they'll run for a mile. That's what I think Velocity have just unfortunately realized. If we see a dive in coming in through that window, it's going to get real
fast. They're inside. Everybody's inside.
Oh boy, what is this? 4 versus 2? Well, they've done it before. Maybe they can do it again. We're about to find out whether or not Velocity can bring things back. Now 1 versus 4.
Song D by himself.
Yep, Song D, the streamer himself. He gets himself a double kill.
Oh.
He's looking for the triple. Can it happen?
Planting. Wait, if he wins now. This, he could get an ace.
Really? That was fake. That was fake. That's a triple!
Oh!
Good God almighty, this is a man who cannot be stopped. Pros don't fake, so now the plant
yeah, of course
is
pros
attackers
don't fake.
Activating the
fuse. It's fake.
He's not moving. Oh,
okay, he knows where he is now.
General idea, I think he's actually mispeaking right now.
Here we go.
Oh, he's gonna end up mispeaking. Oh, fake coming out. Perfect timing. Delays the push. Prepared for recourse from a different direction. It's behind the bar.
Oh, he does
my
it!
God,
he seals
the deal with an ace. Congratulations to Song D and Velocity 9 for taking the Taipei Cup Rainbow Six Championship, and congratulations to their team.
Are they waiting though? No. Oh, he tried C4 in it, but it looks like they don't have a impact grenade to take out the Hibana this time. Weirdo is going to be holding offside. Oh, they don't realize he's there already into the site at the end of B. Oh, that's one kill for Weirdo. Is he going to get another one? Oh, he doesn't realize there's two in there. All right, so right now they have complete control of... Well, not complete control, B. Oh, Ash is getting another kill. Oh my god!
10 seconds left.
Oh, she's going for the plant. She's got 6 seconds to... Is he...
5 seconds to go.
Okay? What was that? What was that? Oh, they could still push this. Oh, it's just... What? I turn around for 1 second and the whole entire team's dead. What happened? Don't they have the Sophia blast? I'm confused. Oh. I like this. This is a bold move. He's like, fuck it, I'm gonna peek it because I've got 57 bullets and you don't. Oh, good kill by Bandit. They could win this! They could win this! It's a one on two though. Meister's gotta be very careful here. Oh my god, my spectating is terrible. I can't figure out. Okay. So Sophia is literally right next to him. Not Sophia, sorry, Thatcher.
Oh, he doesn't know. Yeah, see, he's got bullets. He's got unlimited bullets. The problem is now he's out of rounds. Oh, good round by Asphy. Well, they took that back. Chonk is in deep trouble. 1v4, can he do this? Probably not, but, you know, I'm being optimistic. They already know he's over there, okay. Poor guy. I've only got a minute and a half. Looks like they're just gonna push in. What? Oh my god, okay. Wait, what happened to the Jaeger? I'm a little confused by this. This plan is not gonna go challenge. There's no way. How are they supposed to stop this? They have no way of stopping this. Oh, he just shot Buck. Thinks he was dropping down. Oh, they know he's in garage, yeah. Another flawless round. This is hard to watch, really. Yeah, this is just a one team demolishing the other team. There's like no enjoyment from a caster point of view. I can't even think of anything witty to say. This is just depressing. We can't even rehost anyway. That's fucking maintenance. Ay. Well, on the bright side, this game is going so fast. I don't know, maybe they'll fuck around for 3 rounds and I'll cast like some pistol only rounds or some shit. Oh, he got back. He somehow reconnected. Okay.
Bomb located by
How did that happen? How was he able to reconnect in a maintenance? We'll never know. We will never know.